Wolf was a much bigger man than Sonny Boy all round, wider, taller. You know, he must have had kind of lungs the size of pillowcases, I think, something like that. I don't think his harps lasted very long. A lot of air went through them, you know. But we did this song with him. It's Robert Johnson's song, but it was made more famous 15 or so years later than when Robert Johnson recorded it, by Elmore James, and on his version, the harmonica player was Sonny Boy Williamson. That was recorded in 1951, I think. But we did it with Wolf, and it's called Dust My Blues.
I'm